When y'all get done counting, let me know. You get done, brother, let me know. All right, 48 men, let's give the Lord a praise. A baptismal service. I believe it's once a month. And if you want to be baptized, now listen, I'm not sure how they baptize here, but if you want to be baptized, you need to be baptized after you're saved and you get the opportunity, because that's a commandment of God's Word. And it signifies the old man going down and the new man coming up. Now that water won't save you at all. If you go under a sinner, you're going to come up a wet sinner. You listening? It ain't nothing about the water. It's in the blood of Jesus Christ. That happened around the altar tonight. That happened around. I'm going to tell you, it's a commandment of God. And so if you get the chance to be baptized, put your name on that list so that they can get you up here and get you baptized, all right? Everybody understand? Praise the Lord. That's a commandment in the Bible. All right? So I want to encourage you, if you get the opportunity, be baptized. All right? Then endeavor to live for God. Put your heart into it. It isn't just praying and act like nothing happened. Repenting. You know, you ever heard people say repent? Repenting doesn't mean praying. It just means turning from what you've been doing. You repent. You turn. Alright? So turn from those things. Begin to pray daily. Read the Bible. Don't read any versions.